alternating bicep curl. When we do this exercise, we're gonna twist the dumbbells from the bottom and we're gonna bring the pinky higher than the pointy finger or the thumb. So we're gonna twist and bring or have it on an angle as we're coming up. This gives a better peak to the bicep and it increases tension on the bicep. So just like so. The alternating bicep curl.